The flush valve assembly is located in the center of the toilet's tank. This assembly consists of the seat, the overflow tube, the flapper valve, and the tank or sponge gasket. The flush valve seals the water inside the tank. The overflow tube prevents water from overflowing inside the tank. The flapper valve opens and closes as the tank is flushed. The tank's sponge gasket seals the connection between the tank and the base of the toilet.